What is up, guys? It is me, CMoore. Let me know. Here to do another Let's Play on Infamous Second Son. Yeah, we're getting shit done today, man. I feel it. I feel the need to keep going. Let's go ahead and spray paint. I might do two for this video. Oh god, hold on. This one looks new. Oh, now that's gonna be kind of tight.
This made the world a little better place.
No, you didn't. Kind of evil, though, don't you think, Dawson? I would agree. I don't even know. I've got struck in with like a moment of silence. Oh, for nothing. All for nothing. And where the hell is the next mission?
Oh my god.
Do I have to do? Where is it at, man? I think Reggie lied. There was like more than 98%. Well, maybe, no. Okay. See, I was wrong. There's like, yeah, that is 98%. So that is a lot of shit to cover. Yeah, actually, I might delete the good save so that way I don't get confused on all my saves. Yeah, I might delete it. Yeah, just so I can have this save here. Oh, hey. Oh, fuck, I missed it. Oh, no, I got the second one.
I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists who escaped from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
I'll just parkour it then. Oh no, he's there, okay. Oh, Uncharted! There we go. Yeah, this is more like, think of Uncharted if you could, like, rock climb really fast. Compared to, Nathan, Delson, and Cole McGrath as well. Let's not forget him. They were both way better than Nathan. When it came to navigating through the walls and shit. The walls of rocks. These are technically rocks, so I don't even fucking care. Like, don't challenge me. Don't test me. I know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm learning how to parkour even more and more. Sorry, I had to fix something. I had to fix my mic. The Banner Man. Oh, no. the game. Oh, I guess we're gonna have to wait for that shit to come back in. So what, I can't spray paint before? Fuck you, bitch. Oh yeah. I really wish I could play the infamous First Light DLC. That would be really nice to play. I'm about to look it up actually, see if I could play it. What you running for? I don't know why, but Quagmire just popped up in my head. Oh, now I have to get to the giggity. Damn. Okay.
Oh, hell yeah.
They got me fucked up. Where the fuck y'all think y'all trying to fight? I get a little bit too cocky on video games. Because in real life, I would not be saying this shit.
Even Tom's.
Oh, I still do it. See, I never remembered that I actually had the power. Shut up with that, bitch. Why are y'all shooting me, man? Y'all don't know who I am? I'm Delson Rowe. I'm really CMoore 11-9, but... Does anybody care about that anymore? Nope. Okay. Bitch. Oh, y'all want me to pull one of these now? Let me just drain this smoke real quick. Oh yeah. Dang, look at the ground. Hey, 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 quit shooting me. Nobody likes to get shot, okay? Nobody likes getting shot, Billy. With the rate at which it explodes, he should just jump off and wait for it to explode. Because to be honest, that doesn't make sense how he just waits for it 5 seconds after he kills it. Oh yeah, we definitely got these blast shards coming in. At this rate, I might be able to get a lot of powers. Especially since I know how to work the game. Yeah, we had a few casualties at that. You dumb fucks. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get that, Yeah, I'm gonna get bioterrorist. I'm sorry, I just had to. I'm kinda racist though, because that guy was blind. Sorry, guys. I'm not trying to sound racist. I just wanted a blast shard. I'm gonna get those 10 upgrades. Yep. I think I'm almost fully upgraded on that. Thank you for falling down for me. You got a little concrete in your legs there. I had to make that joke. He was facing through the ground a little bit. Bitch, I could do the same thing, but in smoke. No. No, no mercy at all. I don't know about you, but skeletons are really scary when they have red eyes. That's all in my opinion. Oh yeah, I can do the mission now. I should be able to since I destroyed the mobile command center. Yeah, this is one lengthy, lengthy mission. I think after it. Yeah, I was about to say, where the fuck did the mission go? Nope. Bitch, die right there. Fuck, did you survive that? Yeah. Using the red spray paint already? Okay. Mind if I do.
Welcome, world.
Huh. I get it. Oh, that's a painting of a DUP. That's not a real thing. Okay. I got a little confused there. Delson, your paintings are so realistic. You should go to art school. Oh, am I? Oh, that's the mobile command center they wanted me to take down. Guys, look how fake this shit is. I just want to point this out real quick. I still think it's pretty cool, though. Oh, yeah, and Delson doesn't take any damage from it, either. Okay, she's very stiff. Thank you. How can you not breathe that sh- Bitch, would you stop killing me? You snipers can suck my dick. Back up right next to his ass. I wanted to get it head on. Oh, but your bitch ass wanna move when I start oh. I'm kind of in my zone right now. To go on another mission, you feel me?
There he is, let's go.
There we go, here it is. Gouge your eyes out, bitch. Nice. Are you mad that I destroyed your shit? Okay. Well, Christina's gonna suck my ass. Like, straight up. If you ever notice it, the bird on the Delson shirt, the evil part, and if you're the good one, it waves at you. It's so tight. It's like, hey, this is who I am. Oh, I'm dumb.
Bannerman. Pretty lame, right?
I hope that hurt. Delson, sorry, man. I got hung up. Found out there's this bioterrorist maniac.
Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah. You know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of communists, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right. They just found a body in Fitland Briar. Go check it out. But promise me, inconspicuous? Yeah.
Oh, okay, let's go this way. We might have to go into another video. Well, just know that once I get to the end of it, I'm gonna just end it there and start from there. You know what I mean. So get ready to expect the unexpected. And I will soon be putting them in a playlist because that's what I need to do. I put my videos in playlists so that you don't have to. Just check them out on my channels. I mean, on my channel. I only have one channel. And I will never ever have any more than one. Whatever I do will stay in that channel. And it'll be there for good. Unless, of course, YouTube actually becomes my real job, of course. Ah, I can't climb up walls for nothing.
I got it.
I'll put my phasers on stun. Okay, I did it your way. I passed your boys and girls.
Thank you.
Although, what's the use of having smoke powers if you're not going to use them?
Ah, there's my baby brother.
Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. Very showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. There's your wounds. What kind of power did this? Fire blast or lasers?
You're Ooh, close with the lasers.
Flesh-eating death gaze. I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delson, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, You know what? If it does, my first victim is going to be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick. The DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out.
Nope, you're not escaping me today. Well, damn. Taking a great fall, I guess. Humpty Dumpty looking ass nigga. No, I'm just fine.
Chances are there's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. Victim must not have had a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
I don't need it, but I think he does. You feel me? Hold up. Wait a minute.
Yep, that'll help.
What's their problem with trying to snipe me? Like, damn, do they already have enough? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead, guys. I'm gonna end this video here. End this video here. I'll be back, guys, in a few minutes. But first, let me just say, leave a like if you enjoyed this video, and please do subscribe. I really need it. I really would appreciate it. And thank you guys for the support. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace and love.